a living hell, being on drugs.
For a recovering addict, staying sober during the pandemic as deadly overdoses skyrocketed was a daily battle.
I still got friends that are dying.
Fox 59 News examines what the state is doing to keep Hoosiers from overdosing. Tuesday on Fox 59 NewsPoint at 11.